have a discussion with this chart. Okay, so today in this class we will discuss about this chart. This chart will be now discussed. Okay, what do you see here? What do you see here in this chart? What do you see?
Road.
You see a road. Okay, very good. What else can you see? Where in white section? Tree there, okay? Birds are there, very good. So, can you show me where is the bird? Okay. What else can you all see here in this chart? There's a road, tree, birds, shop, and then? Teddy bear shop, okay? Moon shop. You can see so many shops. What can you all see? You can see a bird, okay? So, all your friends have told me what are the different things they have. They can see. They told me they see a bird here. They can see trees here. They can see a teddy bear shop, moon shop, shopping place, a road, birds, and etc. So, how many very start to your friend. So, Naniga, I will call somebody and I will ask you what is, or I will ask you some question. So, you have to tell me the answer, okay? I will ask you a question, you have to answer it. Yes, you can come. What do you see here? You see birds. Yes? You see, you have to say, I can see birds. Tell me.
I can see birds.
Okay, very good. Okay, Rupika coming. What do you see here, Rupika? Who's this? You see a boy. So you have to say, I see a boy. Then I see a boy.
I see a boy.
Okay, very good. Shop, fruit shop. Okay, where did I have the question get here?